William Lazier was one of the nation's foremost scholars of organizational behavior and former chairman of Interplast's board of directors. He was the architect of Interplast's evolution from the first nonprofit to provide reconstructive surgery to a healthcare leader in international development. With Bill Lazier's wisdom and guidance, Interplast transformed from a volunteer charity to an international humanitarian organization, empowering overseas surgeons year-round in 9 countries, while continuing to leverage the talents of U.S. volunteers for training and direct service. And by doing so, Bill Lazier enabled the organization to reach more children and transform more lives than ever before. By following this empowerment strategy, Interplast was able to provide more than 6,000 surgeries this last year alone. That is twice as many surgeries as we were able to provide just 5 years ago. In Lazier's memory, Interplast honors John Hammergren and Mckesson for their critical role in empowering Interplast to evolve and improve healthcare in the developing world. Mckesson provides more than 80% of Interplast medical supplies. And McKesson's donated technology has helped Interplast reduce administrative tasks, improving and lowering the cost of health services. The company has been an important partner to Interplast, helping us efficiently use every dollar spent and enabling us to complete 4,000 surgeries a year on a lean cash budget. Mckesson is helping transform Interplast and the healthcare industry into an efficient and quality-driven system, just as Interplast is transforming lives and surgical care in developing countries. We salute John Hammergren and all the employees at Mckesson for their leadership in helping us empower a healthy world, one child at a time.